Welcome to the T3 Live Virtual Trading Floor, or the VTF. What follows is a quick user guide to logging in, changing your VTF chat handle, modifying and saving your layout, and the basics to navigating the features of the Virtual Trading Floor web application. Whether you are joining the main VTF, a private mentoring room, or on a trial to one of these rooms, this guide is for you. To get started, log into the t3live.com website by clicking on either the VTF button or the login button found at the top of the t3live.com homepage. Use the credentials that were sent to you via email. Before we go into the VTF itself, I just want to point out that you can change your VTF screen name on the My Account page. From the My Account page, enter your desired screen name, click Save, and if it is not already in use, you're all set. And more importantly, if your username is the same as your email address, you'll be forced to change your username before logging into the VTF. Okay, let's get started in the Virtual Trading Floor. Click the VTF button on the home page, and the Virtual Trading Floor application will open in a new window, or you'll be directed to log in if you've not already done so. When the application loads, start by choosing a room to enter. The first module we'll take a look at is the chat window. When you log into any room for the first time, you'll need to enter your initials in the chat window before you will be able to chat. Now you can enter text in the chat box. Click your mouse into the gray box above the search box, and you'll see a blinking text cursor. Enter your text and hit enter. You'll see your message entered immediately into the chat window. As an FYI, the chat rooms are filtered to screen for inappropriate language and stock symbols that are deemed inappropriate either due to their low volume or questionable status with a regulating body. You can also search for stock symbols or other keywords using the search field. Enter your search terms and see all instances of your search from that day's chat history. Now onto the trader radios. View the long, short, and flat, i.e. positions closed out that day, positions of all the T3 Live contributors. Equity positions are represented simply by the stock symbol, while options positions have small black lettering below the symbol representing 1, the expiration month, 2, a call or put, and 3, the strike price. You can listen to live broadcasts from T3 Live contributors during the trading day as they talk through their trade ideas and analysis. By checking the autoplay box at the bottom of each contributor's radio box, you'll hear their audio feed the moment they begin broadcasting. Some VTF contributors utilize the screen share feature, which allows you to watch their chart screen while they broadcast analysis over the radio. If this feature is active, you'll see a camera icon next to the play button on the contributor's radio box. By checking the autoplay broadcast box in the upper right-hand corner of the VTF window, all live video broadcasts pop up automatically within your VTF window. The morning call, pre-market starting usually around 7:45 a.m. Eastern, and the daily recap, post-market video, are the regular daily T3 Live videos you'll be able to view live in the VTF. The morning call express and daily recap videos are also available on the t3live.com website. The full-length morning call has an archive available as part of the Redler All Access subscription, which is included with an annual subscription to the Virtual Trading Floor. Now let's look at an additional room here, My Saved Room. Screen space is valuable, especially on a trader's screen. For this reason, the VTF radios and chat windows can be moved around and resized to your liking. Once you have things squared away, you can click on Save Layout to My Room. When you next log into the VTF, you can click on My Saved Room to return to that exact setup. Thanks for watching this basic introduction to the T3 Live Virtual Trading Floor. If you have any questions about any of the features covered or any of the other rooms available, please don't hesitate to reach out by email or phone.